Oh, Tanya, where now is that warm cunt of yours? Those fat, heavy garters, those soft, bulging thighs. There is a bone in my prick 6 inches long. I will ream out every wrinkle in your cunt, Tanya, big with seed. I will send you home to your Sylvester with an ache in your belly and your womb turned inside out. Your Sylvester. Yes, he knows how to build a fire, but I know how to inflame a cunt. I shoot hot bolts into you, Tanya. I make your ovaries incandescent. Your Sylvester is a little jealous now. He feels something, does he? He feels the remnants of my big prick. I have set the shores a little wider. I have ironed out the wrinkles. After me, you can take on stallions, bulls, rams, drakes, St. Bernards. You can stuff toads, bats, lizards up your rectum. You can shit arpeggios if you like, or string a zither across your navel. I am fucking you, Tanya, so that you'll stay fucked. And if you are afraid of being fucked publicly, I will fuck you privately. I will tear off a few hairs from your cunt and paste them on Boris's chin. I will bite into your clitoris and spit out 2 franc pieces.